This month is the 20th anniversary of Sally's disappearance.
After all this time, what would you do if you found out who it was?
What is this?
If it's not revenge, what would you want?
I deserve the truth.